Betty Chalo. Kumbuko shapeless. Kenyan troll Betty Chalo after she stepped out dressed like this. Media personality Betty Chalo is well known for her outgoing nature. She never shies from showcasing her day-to-day life. She is currently in Lamu Highland for a vacation and an extension for her birthday celebration. Well, happy birthday, Betty. She, however, did not stop her dramatic nature as she went ahead to dance while on a boat dressed in a skirt with several side cuts. Netizens could not keep calm as they flooded the comment section with trolls. This one made my day. So, you know, there's this person called Rachel Mwangi, 700 commented, Kiunongumu kama uchumi ya Kenya. Eugene Mwanambisi said, I can't believe someone can leave mainstream media to become a clown. Damn. Sure, that's cool. Corner Troll 2020 said, Betty, kumbe uko shapeless. Kayu. Ben, Kenya 1, mneza, mnazeka mkiwa wajinga. Tanzania couple said, nyege hizo zinakusumbua. Well, what do you think about this video? Let me hear about the video in the comments and kindly don't forget to subscribe because it helps me boost my confidence while I bring you some cool stories. Okay, so as she marked her 32 birthday, she was treated with a surprise birthday cake from colleagues working on her upcoming show set to be aired on KTN. The Big Quiz show crew discreetly planned to have the cake delivered to Betty at her home with a little help from her personal assistant. A video captured the event and showed Betty's daughter and friend Karen Lemien holding the cake and bouquet of flowers as they walked into her birthday. Into her bedroom yelling surprise. After the surprise cake, the day came and she could not keep calm as she went for a getaway with friends to celebrate. A tipsy looking Betty left her fan drooling after lifting her legs during a Photoshop displaying her inner thigh and panty. She was later tossed into the swimming pool and her dress dropped, leaving her boots hanging freely on her chest. Betty Chalo is opened to start over again and getting married, only that this time she is not in a hurry, and when it finally happens, the ceremony will not be more intimate affair with your guest. Speaking during the interview with Billy Mia, the former K24 news anchor explained that she was looking to settle down with a divorce just like her because they will both be aware of what it takes to make a marriage work. She continued, said, I want a chucky man to feel like a man who we can understand each other better. People have